Hey y'all, welcome to the video, it's the Squawfster AK. I am back here on the Truck and Axe series where we just start out with a truck and this axe right here. And in today's episode, LJ has finally came down to the dark chapter. Look at him in there. LJ, you wanna say hi to the fans?
¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás? Our daily thing is I always come over here and get pour my coffee over here and get some coffee, you know, get my blood flowing. Gonna chug that. Yeah. Is it raining?
I think so.
It's definitely raining. Well, you might want to go fire the 6-0 up because it takes a minute to start. But in today's episode, y'all, we really don't have a game plan because I don't know where I left off at. It's been a minute since we recorded here. You all seen the 2000 series in the Lone Oak, but it's been a minute since we came on here. And give it a second, turbo jet over there's gonna fire up. Wait. Oh, I guess it's warmed up. All right, you wanna get in the 6-0? Ew, this thing sounds mouty, rowdy, baby. Oh yeah, we are actually gonna go give LJ a little tour of the farm. This guy. You didn't believe me? So LJ, right here on the left here is like our main compound. This is the new farm we just built. So, wherever you're at.
Yep.
Here it comes. Yeah, the turbo sounds a little rowdy, don't it? Alrighty, so right here is my nice little red barn here. We'll go through the side door here. In here, I have our mulcher that we use to clean up stumps. I have my 2011, which is the truck I started out with, if you come inside the red building. This is the truck I started with, which you can also drive this truck. Here's the international tractor we have. This is the only tractor we have on the farm. We have our case wheel loader to load up. Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you. I did say I had a skid steer. I just got this, so it's got a bigger grapple on the front. We have our John Deere tractor here, or our combine tractor, and we have this thing our mulch we do skid steer stuff with, like stumps. If we come outside, we have our two gravity wagons here. Mm-hmm. If we come over here to the two goosenecks, we have a 30 foot and a 40 foot, I think, or a 50 foot dovetail. Yeah, I think it's a 40 foot. It's just got a dovetail on it. It's got some logs on it at the moment. I mean, normally, we're definitely going to buy a semi because we're trying to keep this, we're going to get the series more realistic. So we're going to buy a semi on today's episode. And here, we have the other two attachments for the case wheel loader there. And we had to swap barns out. We had some issues with the other one wasn't multiplayer, so. And if we come in this one right here, we have the planter and the seeder and the plow in here. So. We're a John Deere farm, basically, if you couldn't tell. We are gonna hop in here. We're gonna go get a semi. Oh, LJ.
Huh?
What are we watching? I can hear it. I can hear it.
I'm not watching, I'm on the phone.
Oh. Mm. We'll get some case high skid tires here. They look fine. Interior design. Or this is exterior. We had two. If you want to mute your mic real quick. We don't need to own the glow. We'll get. Yeah, we need two straight. If it has. Oh, yeah, flappers is what we want. Mud guards. We definitely need some of those to keep the trailers clean. Bumpers. There we go, one of these things is what we need. Get us a nice gangster visor. Nah. They definitely want something that, so when the logs slide forward, they keep us safe. Yeah, what are you still? Chicken lights? Yeah, it's always nice to have some chicken lights everywhere. Gray? Yeah, we'll go with like gray. We'll go with like a red seating inside. Room color, we'll do like black. And we'll take the plate off because the plates don't look good on these. There we go. Alrighty. And I just now probably thought it's probably going to deliver over here somewhere. No? I don't know where it delivered to. You want to see where it delivered to, LJ? Your wife made it.
Shop.
I was at the shop. You want to bring that back? I was way over there. Jesus Christ. I did say I wanted to get some more land cleared out for some more fields because these are all planted. We need to get a rock picker. I need to also make a sale on pallets because I do need some money. So let's take the dually in the town and grab the pallet loader and all that. And LJ, I did say I had a skid steer. I do. We have a logging manufacturer I partnered up with, and that's where the skid steer is.
Gotcha.
I keep it there for pallets to load the pallets up and everything, but I got me a gooseneck that auto loads it for me.
Gotcha.
Sorry, now we're gonna go make a load. Oh, no time lapse of today's episode, y'all. Everything you see is gonna be real time. Just because I don't know what we need to do in here. I mean, you probably won't see much videos in this series much anymore unless we find things to do. But I'm kind of bored of it because the 2000 series and the Lonox series is kind of taking over. But hope you're enjoying your Monday. Rip on in town here like we own the place. Yeah, we have a little bit of a pallet collection over here. Alright, so let's go ahead and turn this on. Almost got enough. Need to get some more. Oh my damn. Hey, I'm low. There we go. We gotta back it in there, y'all. There we go. We'll sell one of these loads and see how much money we get. Should make a good bank off of this. Well, we always go to the farmer's market over there, y'all. So that is where we will go. The city does want us to clear out some land, so eventually we'll get to that. Eventually. Which y'all might see a lot more of the series. There we go. Alright, see how much money we make here. I know we're gonna make a good bit. See where LJ is. Check GPS tracker. Here we go. Oh, he's already back at the farm. What type of shortcut you take for me not to see you?
I didn't take a shortcut. I've just followed the road.
Oh, I never saw you. So, the city wants us to clear some land, like in this area right here, y'all. So, right there by the gas station. definitely make that work at some point. Alright, so how much money we make off of that? $190,000. Pretty penny there. I guess we'll go ahead and need to leave this trailer here. So I need to take this back over here. They ain't gonna be much action, y'all. It's just gonna be us kind of chopping trees down, loading them up. I did make a rule where we're only allowed to make one load a day of this, so. Yeah, it is what it is. Just back at that, I guess. I don't want me to come back over here eventually to get some more things. LJ, you want to go ahead and hook up to the trailer that already has some logs on it? And when we get there, I'll go ahead and cut some trees down and we'll get some trees started, loaded up, and cut them to size. Good thing about the wheel loader is we don't have to cut them to size. So yeah, we're just doing some land clearing today. We're probably going to clear up some of the road a little bit more. And this truck is loud. Jesus Christ, y'all. Oh Lord, don't wreck it. A little bouncy, y'all. I just gotta get back into the series, y'all. Once I get back into the series, we'll be good to go. I was gonna park it right there, but I'm just gonna park pull right here. Gonna get the wheel loader out. Oh, that's right. Controls are in here. These doors are fancy. Go ahead and get the wheel loader started up. Oh, I need to bring the skid steer back with me. Well, I guess we ain't gonna be clearing any stumps. Alrighty, OJ, here's your wheel loader, buddy. I'll go ahead and get some trees cut. Get our axe here. Which we do have a property line. Our property line is back here somewhere. There's a line right here. Yep. We can't go any farther past that. So I'm just gonna start chopping trees and everything. Oh, like I said, no time lapse, so you get to see all the pain I go through to clear all these trees. Because if you watched the first episode, y'all knew how many trees we had here. So, get the trees out, he'll come back here and get them out. And I'll keep going to the front, and I'll bring the truck over here so we can load them up. Ouch. Whoopsie, you got that one? What makes you say you got that one?
Because it's stuck in my boom, man.
Oh, God. And that is why when we cut trees, y'all, we don't cut them towards our teammates.
You suck at cutting trees, I'm telling you. It landed right on me.
Dude, it was gonna land on the roof for a minute, not gonna lie. Oh god. Oh, y'all, we're gonna have to do this, y'all. I hate to use this, but this is a good pickle here. You good. That's just gonna put us in a pickle there. I'll go ahead and cut the branches off of them too. So basically, if you wonder what we're doing right now, y'all, we are going to be cutting some trees right here to get some more farmland because we need a big field. Oh, and I'm tired. Only 11:30. Wow, it's 10:30. It's 10:23 IRL, and it's 11. It's 11:25 here in IRL. No, in game. So y'all, we made a new deal with the contract people, or the logging place. Basically, we're not going to be owning the pallets. We're going to, whatever money we get, we're going to divide that in half after we sell that whole shed worth of pallets there. We're gonna divide it by half because we're gonna get half for make delivering the wood to them. And since they want to build a new city or a new town, not a city, they're gonna use that product that we make, and they're gonna buy it off of them, and we're just getting the money for delivering the wood. So we'll make something happen here. We'll go get that international here in a second. Get all these trees cleared up. Should have brought the skid steer back with me, but I wasn't thinking until I got here. So I'll go get the international, y'all. First time looking at it. What do you think of the purchase, LJ? You like it?
It's not bad.
Oh, it sounds pretty good, too. See if we can fit out of here. There we go. Oh, it's got a Jake break? Man, this thing sounds amazing. Why is there a tree here, y'all? I'm gonna put that in the truck here. Probably need to turn the truck off so we ain't burning fuel. Hunter will be getting on to me about that, which he'll be here before. He'll be here in a little while, y'all. Won't be much longer until he comes here. Try and keep this video about 30 minutes, y'all, maybe 20 minutes, depending on what we feel like. But we'll be doing this off camera a lot, like all the land clearing. I'm just kind of bringing y'all along today because we haven't recorded this series in a while, and I'm tired. I needed to get back on, like, see what we were doing before we start any big projects. So that's why we're just land clearing to make some more fields. Got to back up. You struggling over there?
Uh-uh.
What are you doing?
Checking out these two walls.
Oh, you try to get multiple of them? It's easier just to get one and thing and take it to the gooseneck. Instead of trying to fight with it.
Yeah, fight with it.
Ah, okay. There we go. Go back and forth here. There we go. Got some logs. I wish I had a skid steer so I can help them. Definitely need to get a log trailer, which actually, that's what I'm actually going to go buy. You think log trailer would be a good investment, right? Mm-hmm. Forestry equipment. Let's see what we got. Oh, we got nothing. I guess we're getting this one right here, y'all. $39,000. Oh, drop that. Take new international for a rip, y'all. Oh, the gear shift removed. I like that. See how this thing drives. Oh, it drives pretty good. Wow, no body roll. Jake brake sounds good. Turn signals work. Lights work. Wow. Here's this Jake brake real quick, y'all. Oh, she sounds good. Horn works. Okay. Yeah, this video is kind of raw, y'all. Nothing's gonna be cut out on it, really, to be honest. Just I'm trying to keep some videos uploaded and get this series back out. Next video we do on the series will be a lot better. Promise y'all that. Go and drift on in here. Oh, Lord, steering is a little rough on this thing, though. So, actually, let's go ahead and show y'all the land they want to clear. They want us to clear right over here, this red building. All back there, and they're gonna make a nice little town, houses and everything. So we'll make next video, that's what we'll probably get planned. Probably finish doing what we're doing over there off camera. Get that all plowed up off camera, seed it on camera. And yeah, or plow it on camera. see what we got going on. I mean, definitely gotta figure something out. Looks like this would be our trailer here. Right here. Bam, back in here. Nice that we have a semi out and actually using these things what they should be used for. Oh, almost had it. There we go. Have our brand new trailer. This thing is a bad boy here, y'all. Man, sorry about the video. I know it's still a little rough, but we're making it work. Before too long, there'll be three of us. Isn't that right, LJ? Hunter will be back before too long, y'all. And we will probably start a series back on Bucks County. We'll probably keep multiple series going, not gonna lie. Cause we got the 2000 series. With this video, this series here, y'all, we normally just talk about everything. There ain't no year based. We can just do whatever. 2000 series is pretty cool because it actually limits us. And we have our own farms on there. Lone Oak is basically anything, it's just a let's play. It's pretty cool. An old map that we used to play on from FS17. It's pretty nice to play again. And that's where my channel started. For most of y'all that doesn't know. And let's just get farming again. The 2000 is probably going to be the best series we got for now. But once we get Hunter back, yeah, we'll be rocking. So, let me go ahead and get the 350 y'all, and we'll hook up the 350 to the gooseneck and move it out the way. And we'll run it in the town. Well, actually, we're just going to move it so I can get this in place, and we'll take the semi and hook it up to it and bring it in the town. Going to make a turn here. There we go. Strap everything down, unhook it, and we'll just park this truck right in here so it's not in the way. Hop back in the International here, or Case IH, I guess is what we call it. It's like West International. There we go. This guy's trailer here, so we can load it up once he gets all the logs rounded up. And we'll run this in the town, and so they can make some more wood, I guess, which that thing is kind of killer. So. We actually use first person this, y'all. Get some first play action going on here. Or inside the truck camera action, huh? So, Joe, what do you think of this series? Think it's alright, mid?
It's alright.
Think you want to keep doing this series, or you think you do? You just leave it in the dust for now?
I don't know right now, I think.
Hmm?
I don't know about this one right now.
You don't like it?
It's not like I don't like it, it's just not my forte.
It's definitely different.
Yeah.
But you also gotta think, I started this series with just a pickup truck and an axe. Like that 2011 Duramax and the axe is the only two things I started with.
Right.
And now it's all this. Which is a lot. Mm-hmm. I know the thing's over here somewhere, y'all. I know the tag's over here. Oh, I gotta unstrap it off the front. Silly me. We might have to go turn it back on so I can see where it's at. I don't feel like guessing anymore. Info. Info trigger is on. All right here. Oh, it's right here. Oh, it's over here actually. There we go. Gonna turn the info back off, y'all. Nope. I keep clicking the wrong thing. Yeah, I don't know if y'all see much more of this series. If you do, we'll figure something out. But I'm just really recording something on this till we have something different than the 2000s, and yeah. Yeah, that's my, like I said, I'm gonna say it again. This is probably the last time y'all see this. And if y'all do see it again, y'all see it again. But this series was really good for the first, because I was able to do it by myself and I was actually having fun with it. But now, since we got some other series going on, we really don't have time for it. We're really going back and forth between the 2000 and 1-0. The 2000 series is amazing. We love it. The Lone Oak, we love it, but we also love the 2000 series. So, we're definitely going to start some new series. We'll try and get like a Gold Rush series going on. That will be fun.
Mm-hmm.
And we just got to figure out how that all works. This one, we'll figure out what we're going to do with this. Oh, that Drake break sounds so good.
I think this is more your style. You play by yourself.
Yeah.
You didn't have me and Hunter jump on when there's something
big. Oh, Hunter will like this, I think.
Probably. I don't know on him.
He's different. He likes to hay work. Mm-hmm. Well, if this is the last episode, I hope y'all enjoy this series. And yeah, probably be the last one. I'm not sure. I have to see what I make my mind up. But yeah. Well, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed the last episodes of just the Truck and Axe series here. And y'all see more videos, I'll see some more, but if y'all don't, goodbye for this series, and we'll catch you in the 2000 series for Wednesday, I guess, or Lone Oak. It depends what mood we're feeling to go, what series we plan on doing, but it'll probably be a 2000s. So, we'll catch you for the next episode. Well, later, y'all.